I'd show you how to lube front suspension on a 1983 club cart. The suspension has 7-zer fittings. What I like to do is usually jack the golf cart up first, and then I'll take off a front tire so that I have easy access to these zer fittings.